Hi, my name is Safiyah.
I am 8 years old.
Okay.
My project is about food chain.
Food chain mystery.
First, the grasshopper will eat the grass. The frog will eat the grasshopper. The snake will eat the frog. And the owl will eat the snake. That is a food chain.
Mm-hmm. The robot.
See, here's the grass. My next will eat the grass. What do you think? Who eats the grass? The grasshopper, yes. The grasshopper will eat the grass. But if it cuts the black line, it will extract it. First, grass. We got the grasshopper. My next will eat the grasshopper. Let's run it. Yes, the frog. My next will eat the frog. The snake eats the frog. Who eats the snake? Let's see who eats the snake. We will eat the snake. Yes, the food chain is completed.
I used several blocks to create it. First, I go to events and check when the green color flag is clicked. Then, go to motion and check the point direction. I think you can go to looks, take the C, put it here. And then, when you want to take the forever and if, and then you go to control. Take the loop, you can take the ring and loop
function.
I am using the forever, the if and the if and then. I use this one. Okay? And then, if you want to take the touching color, you can go to sensing. The sensing has a touching mouse pointer. I am using the touching color, this one, the second. Put it here. But if you don't have the color you need, you can take the one, okay. And then you can take the color and take black because the outline is black. Okay. Then, if you want to play the sound, you can go to sound. But if there's no sound that you want, you can go to sound. Okay. And then, press this, and there is a lot of sounds you can choose. Like the electric guitar, and bubbles, electric. Very small. If you want to change the costume, you can do the costumes. But if you want to change this, you have a dog and a robot. You want to change the robot, you can go here. There's a lot of it. But if there's no, you can't find it. You can type here. I'm gonna search for a unicorn. There's a unicorn. Here it is. See? But if you don't want the unicorn, you can delete it. There's a trash here. You can delete it.
Bye bye. Assalamualaikum. Nama saya Safiyah Al-Haris binti Ahmad Azhar.